Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me a warm and fuzzy feeling to introduce to you my favorite person in the entire world, Mr. Andy Kindler.
Thank you. I only have 3 minutes, so I won't have time to enjoy myself. I want to say that I used to be very nonviolent. Now I want to stop bad entertainment by any means necessary. I was watching the show Ellen, and it's obvious that Ellen DeGeneres has watched a lot of Lucy. Unfortunately, she's watched Here's Lucy. Okay, let's switch over here. Hi, I have a special message for Quentin Tarantino. Hey, look, just because you made a great movie doesn't mean you should be hosting every TV show and appearing on sitcoms. You never saw Alfred Hitchcock on The Flying Nun. Take a break. Rest. Take a nap. Lay low. Go within. All the answers are inside. Hi, remember me? I am compelled to watch MTV's Real World. That's the show where they put people in impossible situations. We put 7 skinheads in a shoebox with knives. See what happens when skinheads stop being polite. I'm pitching my own idea for the Real World. It's late 30s Real World, featuring me and my friends. First episode opens up, we're all sitting on the couch, and someone goes, "Hey, let's go out." And I say, "No, I think I'll just stay home and watch TV." And you know what? I'm in my late 30s, and I can't live with people. See what happens when 7 people have 7 separate apartments and never interact on late 30s Real World. Hi, I'm a big fan. The worst TV shows are on the WB television network, and they have that show called The Wayans Brothers. It's so over the top, it's setting African Americans back so far, I'm thinking of starting up the Underground Railroad. And everybody at the WB is acting like there's nothing wrong. I want more blaming and more excuses. I want to hear a development person say, "I was on flu medication when I picked that show. My dog ate my ability to discern." Whenever something's really bad on TV, they always say, "Well, the kids like it." You know, I used to go, "I hate Full House." They go, no, the kids like it. We treat the kids like dogs. Don't throw away that spoiled food. The dog will eat it. Don't throw away that batch of Saved by the Bell. The kids will watch it. There's a new movie coming out next Friday. It's called Jim Carrey Pees Down His Own Leg. It's already sold 50 million overseas. It's a big hit. I haven't seen it, but it's very good. My agent told me about this audition where they were looking for someone like Greg Kinnear. So I had to call up the casting director. I said, I don't know if I have enough time to strip away that much of my personality to be like Greg Kinnear. I'm looking in the mirror, and there's still some life in my eyes. I don't think I'm going to make that Greg Kinnear thing. Thank you very much.